So three steps that a CIO can take for more cyber resilience: continue to focus on the perimeter, focus on the breach protection and identification, the post-breach detection part of the problem, and also focus on the employees' behaviour, where so much of the actual cyber attacks can be initiated from.